Davido and Chioma. What's up guys, it's your boy Zana HT here and I'm back again with another video. What has been on our timelines lately? Davido and Chioma. Oh my god, like honestly speaking, like before it was BBN Niger, but now Davido has taken over our timelines and I'm about to drop some truth on you guys. Is the relationship actually true? If you don't know what's happening right now, I think you don't have a phone or you'll be living under a rock. What's wrong with you? But it's okay, if you're wondering why I'm bored, it's because I took a challenge. And that's by the way now. So guys, if you haven't seen what has been happening, I have a few clips on my PC and I will show you some of them. Let me show you. First of all, it was Chioma's birthday on Monday. Yeah, happy birthday Chioma if you haven't seen this. And well, a lot of people have been in the comments on the video's Instagram page, even Insta blog and today and not, like a lot of salty girls have been on that page like recently. Well, I don't have some screenshots because they are just too salty. I can't put saltiness on my channel, you get me. But let me show you a few clips on like literally what the video go has. Let's start the video. That's your man. Crazy, like he bought her a Porsche. Like that Porsche is Miracle's net worth. But Miracle worth 45 billion in Big Brother Nigeria, isn't it? But honestly, if you know, you're just doing bits, my nigga. Like, and he just released a new song, like Assurance. And if you want to see a reaction to that, you see that in the night. I want the video to be out as soon as possible because this story is bad and I love you so much. Because I'll get to why I love you so much. Let's just keep on watching the video, okay? Okay, it's done. Okay. I have another one here. I think when they were... Wait, where is it? Oh, Jesus. I can't find it.
5 minutes later.
Now, what you put on the stand is... They don't say they have been dating. They have been together for 5 years, right? I mean, in those 5 years, things have happened. We all know what has been happening with our man, OBU. Baby mama's here. Children there, blah 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 blah. But the thing is, Chioma has talked by him over the years, like silent and on social media ranting that she kept you cool and you think she does not deserve a push. Really, I'm not saying what they really did in the past was right, like hurt somebody emotionally, affects them psychologically, but the thing is, she still stuck by him. And a lot of girls in the comments are like, where's my own Davido? Where's my own show? That kind of thing. It's just stupid because you don't know what this girl has been through. Like, it's just mad. Let me even show you something because a few people have been like disturbing. Like, Instagram has been just mad because of people like this. But anyway, let me show you a particular comment that got me thinking. Now, this is what the comment said. All over my timeline, it has it's Davido, Chioma, and Porsche of 45 billion. This is what I'm telling you. That's all I see. Most of the girls are tapping into the blessing while the guys are shouting, Chioma cooks day and night for the video, but you don't cook, but you don't want to cook for your guy, you know, guys now, you get. But I'm just wondering if we are all processing the same information. The video says I've been dating Chioma for 5 years, like I said. Within the 5 years, he got two different women pregnant. Told you that, baby mamas. Had children by them, okay. Had other girlfriend deflected openly, which is the video, my man. Come on, what's up with that? Suddenly all these things don't matter anymore and everyone is shouting Assurance goes. Before it was Accolades, get me? Like the switch up was mad from Accolades to now Assurance, but it's okay, okay. Everybody shouting goes. What goes exactly to be to be openly disrespectful for years while in a relationship and suddenly decides to show love, decides the love is driving him crazy. Okay. To keep a relationship low-key for years while flaunting other girls and one day realizes his mistake and says, I'm wearing glasses and I can't see shit. And he realizes his mistake and decides he wants to give you a light of assurance at the port. What exactly is goals there? Someone posted, dear girls, better to have a main thing than be decided. You can't have to be magic. Don't stick him back to his girl. Love is real. Really, because of port, exactly, trips and shopping. Suffering has confused all of us in this country to blah, 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Now, see, the truth is, what is your own business? No, forget she was sensible here, but what's your business? If that love is true or not, is it your business? Why do Nigerians like carrying somebody's else? What's your problem? What's your problem? Why alone? Okay. She has been quiet about it. Is it your quiet? Honestly, I don't understand Nigerians again. Okay, you don't stab some good people now. You didn't get your money? No! Did it make you popular? Yes. Do you still have sense? Yes. But are you, I don't. First, let me put on my cap off. Let me just run my Mercedes. You get me. But the thing is, I don't understand. Is it your business? What? All these salty girls in the comments saying, the video is this. What's your problem? What is your? Let me even show you another picture. Where's the picture? Oh my Jesus. Oh my gosh. I can't find the picture. Okay, let's have a picture now. A video of. Shoma when she was still shy. This was in 2016. I followed the video, guys. I followed this Instagram account. You know what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm not going to show it anymore because... Are you following me on Instagram? Follow me. See, what people don't understand is she has been through a lot. But we never knew. But people like us that are following the video and we get a look at stuff. We knew what's happening, but the truth of the matter is she has gone through a lot and she kept quiet. Yeah, you think she don't deserve about 5 million naira. And look, lo and behold, this morning, look at what our Davido posted. Look at this. Oh my Jesus. Just got an endorsement offer for my baby, 60 million. I told her to bring 100 million and she might think about it. You see, Davido just wants to start annoying everybody now because, oh my, this money has literally bought back the porch. He kept me and the money has become, oh my, Davido, oh my, Baba, now you. But lucky. Nigerians, just be happy for them. Somebody is happy, be happy for them. Don't be stressing over anything that is not for you. What's your problem? Just be calm and enjoy your own life. So I don't understand what your problem is. And a reaction video to assurance is coming up in the night. Coming up or going up, whatever English one to use. Make sure you like this video and share, give someone the sense. It's not everything you see on social media is out there. Just be happy for them. Send them love emojis. Be kind. Text them. Good luck on relationship. Some people are DJ. Let's see what will happen. Let's see. What's your problem? Why should I want someone is prospering in Nigeria? When something good is happening, you Nigerians don't have to try. You just want to drop inside. What's your problem? I'm ready on myself. I'll see people later. That's me, your boys under 18. It's time to talk small. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. Here's my new Instagram. Xander in reverse, get me, get my well, that's my new Instagram. Follow that and follow my old Instagram. It should be there somewhere at the back. Don't follow that, follow my new Instagram. And make sure you subscribe and tell me what you think about everything that's happening in Nigeria. Like, just tell me, is anybody's business what is happening between two of them? No, it is not. But anyhow, on our small. Make sure you like and subscribe. Let's make sure the video sees this video. You get me? I've been looking here since not my camera. Anyway, thanks guys. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the bit. And yeah, I love you guys so much. And yeah, that's me, your boys, and that is the end. Yeah, peace.